I'm here at Obadiah Knight Elementary School, located in the love-filled area of Dallas. The school is named for Obadiah Knight, one of Dallas County's earliest pioneers. The school is led by Master Principal Enrique Escobedo, and is honored to have an incredible counselor on staff, Mr. Jeffrey Todd Bingaman. Mr. Bingaman has been awarded the CREST recognition 2 years in a row. CREST stands for Counselors Reinforcing Excellence for Students in Texas, a statewide award recognizing outstanding school counseling programs. In addition to the staff, Knight has incredible support from area businesses and organizations. For instance, the local home improvement store Lowe's installed a peaceful water garden. This area also serves as a learning space for students. And thanks to a generous grant from the Dallas Junior League, students of every grade level took on an extensive project creating murals for the school that are not only beautiful, but are educational as well. Knight's Parent Center is a warm and inviting place where parents volunteer to work with students, attend meetings, or help with a variety of school needs. A great principal, award-winning staff, and creative teachers are just a few things that make Obadiah Knight special. Come in and see for yourself. For Schools on Dallas, I'm Allison.